I was in England and I was doing a radio